I would like you to wrap up this lecture by watching a 6-part video series produced by SAPI North America. It talks all about the value of touch. Haptics is the science of touch, and SAPI will explain to you what it is and how it can be used to increase the overall effectiveness of your design. That could be through different types of paper choices, but also it could involve things like foil stamping and coatings and UV coatings versus aqueous coatings versus varnishes and things like that. I just want you to start thinking about the idea that it's more important, or it's equally important, to think about what the artwork is going to look like that you create digitally. Plus, it's important to know how it's going to be output and what are the options for these kind of extra bonus things that you could include as part of a design that really can increase the overall effectiveness of whatever you're trying to do. I'll set up the videos so they'll just play right after this one, but please note they're not my videos and I'm just linking to them. They're created by SAPI North America.